I think that the buzzword for this forum specifically might be privacy. But I've got a feeling that Internet of Things might be a thing very soon, especially because it links very much with privacy and other issues. But for Brazil, and I'd like this to be recorded, I think that a huge issue is the digital divide. I don't know if you got the numbers, but it's like 50% of Brazilian population doesn't have access to the internet yet. So